Speaker, I wish to raise a very important issue vis-à-vis updation of the National Register of Citizens.
कुछ ऐसा statement मत करो कि अब ये हंगामा.
No, madam, it's a matter is sub judice. It is under the supervision of Supreme Court. And as a practicing lawyer, I realize what that means. My fear, however, is that National Register of Citizens Authority who is conducting it, every second day they're coming up with a new rule. In particular, just by way of example, on 1st and 2nd May 2018, it gave a circular saying all relatives of D voters shall be now under the scrutiny of NRC. I feel that every time the goalpost changes, madam, it creates some panic. For instance, the first ever Deputy Speaker of the Assam Legislative Assembly has also received a foreigner's notice. I have full regard for the Supreme Court orders, but it is my humble request that the NRC authority must act consistently, predictably, so that it does not create any harassment to the genuine citizens of India who are living in Assam. I thank you very much, madam.
Thank you.